we get rest of uranium, which is, let's say, called depleted or burnt to use that. Mass feeder reactors are like that, not done by anybody in the world. We develop this fuel has created a world record in terms of performance.
And I can say with a fair amount of confidence that India's capability in nuclear science, in atomic science, is second to none in the world. And what is unique about India's nuclear program is that this is a program which is specifically, particularly and primarily devoted to social relevance and to peaceful purposes.